Danny, your boys, they are pretty much the curveballs of the competition. So what is it about them do you think everyone loves?
Their love, their passion, their heart, their soul, yeah. Their country vibe. Like, they're really good boys. Yeah. So lovable. Even when I go, settle down, boys! And, you know, they're like beating each other up. You still just... you adore them.
You still love them. Well, yeah. Tonight they're taking on Justice Crew, which definitely qualifies as a curveball. So what JC track have you picked for them tonight?
Okay, Brothers 3 and Justice Crew should not be in the same sentence.
Ever.
Ever. Even when I heard you say it today, I was like, that sounds really wrong. Did I choose that song? Yeah, it's a curveball. One of the biggest songs of this year. Brothers 3 are doing Que Sera. Woo! This is the biggest clash you could ever have. Justice Crew, Que Sera.
We are absolutely nothing like Justice Crew.
I knew I was going to get those expressions, so tell me what the worries are.
Because there is a kind of a rappy kind of thing, and we don't rap.
Yo, Brothers 3 in the house!
Don't get scared of it. It's like, it is a pop song.
We are...
Three.
These boys, they are certainly not street crew. At the best, they're country road.
Brothers 3!
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la la la, que será.
Hey! Yesterday is history. You gotta get through it. No matter what you go through, I'll never leave you. So you gotta be strong, strong. Live by the words of the song, song. Together is where we belong. Just as long as I got you by my side. We keep falling, but the world keeps spinning. And I might stop winning, but I know that we're gonna be alright.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la la la, que será.
I got two words to start off my comments. Two words to start off my comments. Yeah, baby! Now that, actually, that is what I want to hear on your album. Because you Brothers 3'd that track. And it was nice and it was upbeat, but you still had your guitars, you had your thing. That's what I like to hear.
Thank you. Thanks.
Boys, I'm smiling again. I'm smiling. You're making me smile. I'm happy. This is who you are. This is who you are. Loved it. Great. Who'd have thought you guys could have taken on that song and done it? Like, I mean, I guarantee, I think that's going to be high on iTunes tomorrow. I do. I think
Thank you so much.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Good on you.
What I love about this show, especially tonight's episode, right? It's killers and curveballs. So you get thrown this, like, doozy. Like, what? Justice Crew? Are you kidding? But I think our job is to kind of what I loved. And, like, Foo's right. You did Brothers 3 it. You guys and Danny Brothers 3'd a song like Justice Crew, which is like... Shah, it was great to see you take the lead. If I was going to give a little bit of advice, it'd be you pushed a little bit in those verses. Just be careful there. But it was so nice to see you take that lead. It was really lovely. Well done.
You did great. You did great. You did both.
So great to see and hear that reaction of little Pete. This was a curveball because there's no way you should ever be doing a Justice Crew track. But let me tell you, I remember I was judging on Australia's Got Talent when Justice Crew were there as a dance crew. We didn't even know they could sing, right? They are chart toppers, bona fide, and this has been the biggest track this year, and you guys just did the best curveball that I think those boys would be proud of.
Thank you. Honestly, thank you.
We've got our new swag move for Brothers 3. So if you love them, vote. Vote, vote, vote!
Brothers 3 move, I like it. Now, if Brothers 3 had you singing along at home, then you need to vote for them. Call 1902-555-7504 or text Brothers 19778888. Plus, you can also vote on the X Factor app. All you have to do is download the app and buy votes for your favourite contestants. Lines are open right now. Please give it up for Brothers 3!